Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're looking at temperatures in the lower 80s for today. The potential to perhaps see a few sprinkles late and early, but it does look like as we head into your Monday, temperatures will be held down just a little bit, most likely into the mid 70s. Taking a look at your forecast for today, partly sunny skies, 73 degrees at noon today, warm weather at 5 o'clock, right around 79 degrees. Mid-60s at 10 o'clock. And again, a few spotty showers may be able to be realized late tonight and early tomorrow morning. For the trick-or-treaters, we're talking about temperatures in the upper 60s. Wonderful weather expected for Halloween. As we take a look at your forecast for today, what you're going to notice is that we'll see a few passing clouds. An increasing cloud cover certainly this afternoon. Even the potential to see a couple of spotty showers as we make our way into tonight. It's not going to add up to a whole lot. And then as we make our way into the early morning hours on Monday, a few spotty sprinkles will be possible, and we'll hold on to some cloud cover, especially for some of our Kentucky communities. But temperatures should be able to recover at least into the mid-70s. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast, and temperatures will be above average for much of this week. Lower 80s for today, mid-70s for tomorrow, lower 80s on Tuesday and Wednesday, back to the mid-70s on Thursday.